Friday the 13th. I just got off work. I'm driving in some really crappy weather. Why not make a YouTube video? I'm heading to two different targets, one Beaver Creek, one in Huber Heights. I am picking up the Duke Tiger Force with the Ram cycle. I'm excited to pick them up. I ordered them this morning, so they have them ready for me. I'm heading to Beaver Creek to pick up Bazooka. They have him at Beaver Creek. I've already paid for him this morning, about 5 o'clock this morning. I woke up, ordered them as soon as I could. I'm picking him up also, and they say they're sold out of Recondo. They say they're sold out of the Cobra Trooper, the Python Patrol Cobra Trooper. I have to have that. So even though they're sold out, I'm gonna check these two stores after I pick up these two figures. And then I'm also gonna go to Sugar Creek and I'm gonna check that Target and see if they have those other two. I doubt they do. I'm not gonna bore you guys with a long toy hunt, but that's what I'm doing. I'm heading over there to pick them up. So I'll let you guys know here in a few what I do get. Either which way, I'm coming home with Bazooka and I'm coming home with Duke with that ramp cycle. I'm excited to show you guys. As soon as I get them, I'll show you guys in this video. So wish me luck. Rebel!
Let's go.
Had to show these off real quick. Those are cool. That's running. Check out this RoboCop. That's dope. All right, let's go look for Joe's, guys. So the only Joe's I see on shelf are the Roblox, Lady J, some of the Snake Eyes stuff, which I'm not interested in. I'll check it out. So here, look at this. Cool to see in store. Very cool. And then here's the Duke. Very cool. This is kind of cool right here. The What If Scarlet Witch. All the same. Yep. We've got Loki, one of the Lokis. Very cool. Some wrestlers. AJ Styles. This is very cool. The Boba Fett on card. I like that. Return of the Jedi. That's kind of cool. And then here is Ahsoka. Bunch of Ahsokas. Some Obi-Wans. There's two bad. People Lin. Raphael. These are neat. Haven't seen these yet. Some Luigi. It's pretty cool. Here's some Dungeons and Dragons. Shout out to Joe Brown. He loves Dungeons and Dragons. Very cool. All the same. And here's some Joes here. This the reaction Joes. Looks like they're all this ninja. Oh, there's a Snake Eyes. Roadblock. Lady J. Cool. I did find this end cap with a little bit of clearance on it, which I was kind of surprised. So $15.74 for this Boba Fett. It's not bad. This is what really surprised me. Look at this. $6.89 for Leia. I haven't been doing much Black Series stuff, but that's not a bad deal. Yeah, a bunch of these Boba Fetts. Crazy. Look at this, guys. It's one of the Inquisitors. $3.59. Insane. A little bit more clearance here. $20.99. Not bad. Kind of a big clearance aisle right here. $17.49. I don't think people like these boxes too much. I really don't. $12.49. I like seeing a tray, guys. Here's some Beast Man for $23.09. Not bad. It's a repackage. So I guess this is the stuff that people brought back. $15. It's not bad. $15.39. Not bad, guys. Not bad. Check that out, guys. Ed 209.
Nightmare Spawn, King Spider. Those are sweet. Give you guys a quick look at the NECA stuff. Some pops.
Success. So I've got the Duke. Check it out. Boom. Very cool. They said they weren't getting their other Tiger Force till the 17th. So Huber Heights is getting them on the 17th is what they said. So I'm heading to Beaver Creek. I'm going to pick up Bazooka. And I'll see if they have anything there. I'm trying not to do real big toy hunts, but I'll just kind of show you guys what I see that I think is pretty cool. I mean, might not all be Joe's, but what I think is pretty cool, I'm going to show you guys. And I'll see you guys at Beaver Creek.
Okay, Rebels, I'm at the Beaver Creek store. And I just found out in South Lebanon, which is about 32 miles away from here, they have a Recondo. And I spoke to a guy at Target named Sam. He said he's going to hold on to it for me. So hopefully when I get there, I can find Sam and get that Recondo, because I really want that Recondo. So I'm going to run in here. I'm going to see if they have anything cool. If they have anything cool, I'll show you guys. But I'm here to pick up Bazooka. Well, Rebels, I do see some bats, all the same, and that's it. That's kind of neat, Street Fighter, Transformers.
Just got out of Target, got Bazooka, they didn't have much in that Target. But I did get Bazooka. I'm happy to have them. I'm on the road right now. I'm heading to Lebanon. I'm hoping that my new friend Sam has this Recondo. I'm hoping he has them. Who knows? He might have Troopers too. It's a little ways away. I've got about 30 more minutes to travel this way. I hope he's still got it. So we'll see at this Target. So see you guys there. Okay, Rebels. We are in South Lebanon. It was about a 40-minute drive. So I'm hoping this new friend of mine, Sam, who works at Target, I'm hoping he's got that Recondo. Let's see how it goes. This is gonna be a long drive, a long wasted drive if he does not have it. So hopefully he's got it. Maybe he's got some Cobra officers too. That'd be cool. Fingers crossed. Let's see what they got.
Okay, Rebels, we're here. Let's see if they've got it. Oh, look at this, guys. Recondo, yes. Awesome. Sweet. Awesome. Got a few of these on the shelf. Very cool. Happy I got Recondo, that's sweet. The Sam guy was here and he did have an extra Recondo with him, but I went ahead and took it off shelf. I told him thank you anyways, really cool. Check these out, guys. Cobra Commander, awesome. Zartan, very cool. Got the bat, that's pretty sweet. Check that out, very cool. Major Blood, Roadblock, Duke. We got another ninja. Very sweet. Man, this is a pretty cool Target, guys. So we'll see what else they got real quick. Quick little toy hunt in this Target that I've never been to. Very cool. I really do dig this. I haven't been collecting Marvel Legends, but that's sweet. Guys, this is like the biggest NECA area I've ever seen. South Lebanon. A lot of cool stuff, guys. Oh, there's the nun. Nice. Yeah, this, look how long this neck area is, guys. Amazing. Every Target I've been to, they're small. This is awesome. Rebels! Success again. I have had a good day. Rokondo, he was on the shelf. They had like four or five of them on the shelf. I did, however, walk over and introduce myself to the Sam guy and say, hey, man, I appreciate you holding one back. And he had one on his cart. He was like, I was holding one back for you. And I said, man, I appreciate that. I said, I found them on the rack. So, holy crap. Rokondo, yes, I'm super happy. So, Rebels, that's it, man. That's the hunt. Bazooka, Rokondo, and Duke with the Ram Tiger Force. Yes. So all I need is Cobra Infantry Trooper, or no, Cobra Officer. I'm sorry. All I need is a Cobra Officer, Python Patrol, and I have all the ones that are out so far. Awesome. I'm excited. Guys, keep an eye on my channel. I'll be doing a live here pretty soon where I'm opening all these. It might be my Wednesday night live. Might be sooner. I don't know. I'm excited to open them. Till next time, everybody. Have fun collecting. Thanks for watching, Rebels. Rebels know rules, and yo, Joe!